I am a California veterinarian, and I'm voting yes on Proposition 2. It is simply wrong to tightly confine animals in small spaces where they can barely move. We would not force our pets to live in cramped cages for their whole lives, and farm animals should not suffer this misery either. All animals, including those raised for food, deserve humane treatment. Join me and hundreds of other California veterinarians in voting yes on Prop 2.